Okay. Good luck, Faith.
Thank you.
Yay! Go, Faith!
Granada, tierra sonado por mí. Mi cantor se ve vegetar con
I wasn't expecting that, I'll be honest.
I'm Gruffydd Wyn Roberts. I'm Welsh.
Yeah.
I'm 22 and I live in a small island called Anglesey in North Wales with my nan.
Oh, fantastic.
What's your granny's name?
My nan's called Alwena.
That's a great name. Alwena.
And why don't you live with your mum and dad?
Well, I don't... I live with my nan because I haven't known my father till I was 16. This is quite hard, sorry. Yeah.
Carl Griff.
Carl Griff!
Were you going to sing?
Yeah, I'm going to sing for you today, yeah.
And what's the dream?
Just selling out theatres like this, hopefully.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you very much.
Un giorno sai per noi verrà la libertà di amarci qui senza limiti. E fiorirà il sogno a noi legato.
Okay, Griffin, I want to say something to you.
Okay.
Because you're very nervous.
Yeah.
This was very cold and mechanical for me. I sense there's more in there. I want to hear that warmth, that richness. I want you to just let go for a second.
Okay.
What else you got?
I've got Nessun Dorma.
Let's do that.
Okay.
Have a glass of water.
Yeah. Yeah. That's real.
Thank you.
Right? Good lad. Right. Okay, big breath. All right, good lad.
Griffin, how good do you think you are out of 10?
Out of 10, I'd say I'm about a 6 at the moment.
That's what we just got. I want an 8. And above.
se le ha puesto el vello de punta. Cuidado.
Good, nice to meet you. What's the act called?
Charlotte and Jonathan.
Charlotte and Jonathan. Okay. How old are you both?
I'm 16.
And I'm 17.
Okay. And you thought the combination would work. Whose idea was it?
It was our singing teacher's, actually. She thought it'd be good to try us out together. And we both sounded quite good when we sang what we did.
Okay. You're not saying much, Jonathan. Are you shy?
Sometimes. I've always had sort of problems with my size since I can remember. And when I was in sort of primary school, it was back then really that I had sort of the mick taken out of me, and it kind of damaged my confidence quite a bit. When people would say something to me, it'd just take a little piece out of me in a sense.
I'm quite protective of Jonathan. Like, if I was there and someone stood there and said something to him, I couldn't sit there with my mouth shut. Before you make a judgment on someone, I think you really need to get to know them. It's not as cliche as it's not judging a book by its cover. You've got to read what's inside.
Charlotte's been a really big help for me in terms of confidence and making me a better performer, and I really don't think I'd be going up on stage today if I didn't have Charlotte by my side.
And do you think you could win?
Yeah, together.
Yeah. All right, good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go.
my God.
Alicia?
It's not very often that that happens, that you can move an audience like that. You sing beautifully together. It was world class.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
A pop voice and an opera voice together. It was incredible. Okay, this is what I think. As Charlotte, I think you're good, but Jonathan, you are unbelievable. Seriously? Wow. You have an outstandingly good voice.
Thank you very much.
How old are you?
17.
I mean, that's unbelievable. Jonathan, you are a future star.
Thank you.
I like the fact that this works as a duo, but I worry, Charlotte, whether you're going to hold him back.
Well, we've come on here as a duo, and we're going to stay here as a duo.
Okay, David, we better vote, yes or no?
Ah, oh, such an easy decision.
Yes.
Thank you.
Definitely a yes from me.
Charlotte, I think your voice complements Jonathan's really well, so don't be disheartened. It's a yes from me.
You know, my head here would say to you, Jonathan, dump her. And then my heart would say there was something kind of magical at moments together as well. So I'm going to say yes to the two of you. You've got 4 yeses.
Well done! Well done.
He's like a young Pavarotti, that boy. Yeah. I haven't heard a voice like that in years.
No, to be that young and that good.
Simon's a massive fan of you, isn't he?
Seems like it, yeah.
That is the biggest response we've had today.
Well.
Oh, my God.
Oh. Well done, my pal. Do you think it could be life-changing?
Life-changing? Well, yeah, to be honest.
I think for you. Yeah.